Russia. Unusual pictures from behind the Iron Curtain. Polling day in the Soviet Union. 120 million people went along to the voting booths to elect 1,300 deputies to the Supreme Soviet. Here, Mr. Molotov, the foreign minister, makes his choice. And in another division of Moscow, Premier Malenkov recorded his vote. Some people might be surprised to know that Russia stages elections, but it's no surprise which party wins. Each district has only one candidate.